What a beautiful day out here. This is my day in the life. Let's go pick up a few friends. What a beautiful day it is.
I was
in
the helicopter.
Great, I'm gonna call them on the cell phone. Hello?
Hello?
Hello? Hi.
We're almost at the landing zone. Where are you?
I'm driving on my way.
Okay. I think we're gonna die.
I don't think we're gonna die. Yeah, we may have crashed a couple times, but I think we're good. Let's land it down.
I'm almost there, I think. Yeah, I'm not used to this Los Santos city.
Okay, I'm getting out.
Whoa, I just drifted around.
Okay, whoa, this is, okay, I'm gonna hang up now because there's some spooky crap going on.
Okay.
Bye. Okay, then. Alex, let's go!
Go to the ring.
We gotta go. This guy named Rester called me. In your car. Wait, I got someone here to get us my new vehicle I bought. Don't worry about that crappy thing. It cost $700,000.
No. I got this. You can take your car. Luckily, me and you put implants in our ears so we can talk to each other.
Don't you mean not implants?
Well, like
we have walkie talkies. Yeah, we got those things.
Officer, did I do
that's
something?
What they're called.
May I pass?
I don't even know why we called each other.
Yeah, my walkie talkie sitting right in front of my car right down there. Is my window?
I'm gonna come to you, okay?
I'm lost right now. Okay, let's go around this corner.
We got our vehicles. We can come to you if we want.
I'm sorry. I don't know where anything is. I can't remember this place.
Boy, you've been here for what, all your life? How do you not remember? Oh my god, this is a really good vehicle. Damn. Cody, you say this car sucks. Damn, this is good.
What vehicle?
Stafford, damn.
I'm gonna park somewhere.
Yeah, oh my god, Alex, I have to pick you up.
I'm gonna park on the side of the road over by...
Alex, you have to see
inside.
You have to see inside the car.
My window's broken. No! I'm just gonna sit here.
Okay. I'm almost to you. Well, I'm not almost to you, but I'm coming to you.
Alex,
I'm just sitting on the.
I'll hop inside and we pull it over. Hey, Cody. Where are you? I'm going to Cody. Just go to Cody. Use your GPS and set it to Cody.
No, I don't need to. I know around the city. This car, this may be a sports car, but this is a really fat. It's the Aston Martin. Alex, look at the car. I'm right behind
you. Guys almost here?
Yeah. There's a lot of traffic.
Alex, look. Look at the car. Here, get in.
No, I'm good.
Get in.
I have my
no,
ride.
No, 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 You get it after. You need the city inside of the thing.
We'll see it in a sec.
Okay, we'll go to Cody and then we'll see it. I'll meet you there.
No, you just
put green light. It was a green light.
Oh,
okay,
you're going over the speed limit though.
I already went through
one red light and almost got a ticket.
They think I'm a celebrity, so they won't give me a ticket. That's a good thing about this. Car. Cody, pick up the car.
Hey, I haven't seen you for a while. And been expecting.
Hey, from Liberty City.
Is this car from Liberty City?
Yeah. This is a really expensive car. Look at the inside. Doesn't it look amazing?
Yeah. Dumb. We're going to the park. The skate park. Well, the ramp.
Okay, set the GPS to wherever you want to go.
For some reason, I can't.
This is very funny. This is a very funny thing that I have to show you. So when you're done, you have to de-lock it.
It's already set on something. From you. Wait.
Hey, you guys.
Let's go right there.
Come to Franklin's house when you're done at Grove Street.
Bro, when did you get the face paint?
It's a red light. Oh, I got it. This is a specialty in Los Angeles, literally in the city. Sorry, I get confused sometimes. You know, I have a little bit of brain damage.
Yeah, from last time you hit your head.
Yeah, we don't need to bring that up.
Last time we were in Los Santos.
I hit it pretty hard.
We didn't go back to North Yankton.
No. We went on another vacation.
I don't know why we went from a place to a place. Fine. You guys like will laugh your heads off when you shoot.
I'm sure no one will mind.
What? I'm sorry. Guys, if you're gonna laugh your head off when you see this.
Right hand turn, you're allowed to have legs.
I've been here for 5 years.
Since when?
It's actually allowed in real life. It actually is.
Yeah, I think it is.
Why did we go from role playing to the world? Get back!
Hey, I just got some money. From my bank.
Nice. Yeah. Oh, you got the same bank as mine? I get money all the time.
Yeah, I just got $5,000 from my bank.
Nice. Yeah, I think I'm on welfare. After my brain dam.
Okay, drop me off here.
I know. I'm gonna be off.
Guys, come.
I need to get money for
my
brain damage. I can't
read
yet.
Hey, there's tire.
Go quickly.
Mark's here from Franklin. I'm not joking.
Right here.
You guys are gonna freaking die of laughter when you see this.
I'm going to my park. Let's go. Oops, where am I going? Excuse me, guys, I don't know. Going to my skate park. I guess the OC ballads are not here.
Wait, come here. Come to me.
Hey, this might be a mech I left here last time. Yeah, look at this. Oh. Bunny hop. Oh. Yeah.
Oh, yep. Yep. The bikes, I have a bike of my own, it's just...
Oh!
Yo, where'd you get the bike?
Stick over bike. Here. There's no more left. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh. MLG! Oh! Ow!
Ow! Oh, I did it!
Hey.
It's not gonna bring us. Come to me!
Oh no!
Just get a laugh! Come to me! You gotta come to me!
Okay, I'll ride my bike. Where are you? I'm sorry, I don't have a GPS in this game. I don't have a GPS.
My Aston Martin is, what is it? Parked outside.
Oh.
I can do this first.
What happened? I'm stuck!
Hey, I don't care about the rules. I'm sorry. I'm just gonna speed down there. I don't think the cop will give me a ticket. And I have no license plate. I did not.
Seth, exactly. I can't get there. I don't know how to get there. I don't know where it is. Invincible. Driving on a train track because I'm smart.
Turn the GPS on.
I don't think that's too smart.
Driving on the train tracks? That's pretty smart.
Yeah. No, it isn't. You're gonna hit by the train.
Ah! Oh, it's
pretty impossible.
Unless it's a bad train track.
I'm still on my way. I'm riding my bike.
You guys are gonna die.
I'm sorry, I can't get there, Seth.
You guys are gonna die of laughter.
Not me. I can't get there. I'm sorry. I don't know how. Am I going the right way?
Alex.
Does anyone have a GPS? I'm on a bike. I don't have one.
Okay, Alex, you see me? And then come up the hill. Keep running down the road.
Guys, am I going the right way?
I don't know. Okay, Alex, come over here.
Okay, but it doesn't show. But no, I'm not going.
Watch this. Whoops. Run, Jim.
Where are you?
I'm down by the pool.
Okay. This guy's house is right. Wait,
no, we need to break into his house. Boy, he's from Story Mode. And then the guy will do that. No. Like dive, like when your guy pulls out the remote, dive in. Here we go.
Hey guys, I'm gonna go to my apartment and I'm gonna go to bed. I'm tired.
Oh, you have to come here. Well, Alex didn't die from laughter.
Hey, guys, don't mind me crashing.
Guys, I don't know where my apartment is. I'm joking.
Here, Alex, your car is stuck.
No.
Let me give you a ride home.
Guys, come to our...
enjoying a pool party.
Come to my apartment.
We're having a party at Cody's. Cody's having a party.
Okay.
Sit away. Where is Cody? I can't sit away. To you. Yeah. Cody, to the apartment. Okay, Alex, join the apartment.
Okay.
I got. I'm just gonna wait at the door for you guys.
Just put some money in my bank. Give me a
second. Hey.
Boy, I'm here.
So I got.
Boy.
Is there a ball in here? And I got some wine, telescope.
Yeah.
I got some green juice.
You gotta get some.
I got some.
You gotta get some strippers up in here. It's not a real party without strippers.
I got some weird old apple juice.
What's up?
You wanna have some apple juice? I got some apple juice.
Sure, dog. I'll have some apple
juice. It's drugged. Don't worry. It's drugged apple juice.
No. No.
It looks really bad. And it's very old. I left that there like 10 days ago. And you killed it back up.
Here for 5 years.
It's juice. It's actually pretty good, guys.
I'm just gonna have some wine. Red wine. Strong wine.
What? First day on the game.
This tastes like Jell-O, and it looks like Jell-O. Oh no! Oh yeah.
What?
We can't be too loud. My neighbor just came up last night screaming. Don't be too loud. This party can't be.
Big. Your mother's not here though.
She's gonna be here if you scream. She's in the person's in the lobby downstairs.
Duct tape the door so you can't get in.
I'm gonna go get changed. No, I'm just kidding.
Oh boy, when are we gonna get some stickers over here?
I think he's drunk. Don't let him
go to watch. Watch out. Hey, I think you need to go to the hospital.
No, I'm fine.
No more! No. I'm gonna have some green juice.
No, I'm fine.
Yo, guys, we're gonna have proper soup. Get down. Oh, let's go get
down. Where are you?
Get down.
I'm gonna go wash some
TV. Hot water Miami.
Why are you wearing that pig mask? You murder someone here?
No, he's from Holland, Miami.
Want me to wear a different mask?
Let's watch some TV.
Wear this mask.
Whoa. I'm gonna kill that guy. Is he on my roof? Okay, that was the last episode of the series of The Undertale, I think. What's this? So romantic.
No.
I'm going to bed. Good night.
See you tomorrow at 7. No, no.